change that.
Sorry.
Yeah, there's nothing in his other hand. He had a silver helm. Iron body. And then one of the ruby rings. And then he was... You had to get rid of his, arrows and stuff before you can put in the sword. And he had complete silver. From head to toe. He was very shiny. Alright, we're not getting into that. We really are. He had leather. Or silver cane, leather hat. He was wearing that. And then a ruby ring. And then a Kuet Yang. He had a leather hat too. Yeah. And then leather, and then the ruby ring, and then he set. Or iron, whatever.
It does matter.
Oh, well, never mind then. We do gotta do a shopping spree at one point, yeah. Yeah, we're good. Where are you? Let me.
No.
I can't do this. Peek at him. Got nothing. Mute him. Actually, heal. You have him do a cure potion on himself. Or have someone cure him. Oh, now he's a tanky. Someone's gotta throw a heal thing on him. So he can do his special. So he can actually do full power. Oh, whatever. Keep him as a baby then. No, mute him! It is there! Me change! Was there. Maybe I'm thinking of Cecil. There it is. Mute. And someone's gotta heal Yang. Ah, someone's gotta bring Yang back from the light. Have Sid do it. He doesn't do that much. Or not. Thank you. Don't get mad at me!
I'm not mad at you. Like, here, try.
Yay, we get to watch us equipped again. What? I don't think so right now. Right? I do not want to get attacked by a monster right before this battle. Planning to. Please stop. Let's try this again, shall we? Ha ha ha. Yeah, I was thinking about moving to music, reach here. Give me the crystal. The everlasting life.
No.
No. No. Goodbye. Thank you, Spoony. Wherever you are. Yay. Check this out. Pretty sure this is what this is for. And then bringing him back. Okay. That's true. We made it! Yay! Takes us here. I guess I could grab a chocobo. I'm gonna grab a chocobo. Come here, chocobo. No one's watching, so it doesn't matter. That it is! The Crystal of Earth! You got it back! Great! Yay! Party in the cleric's house. Looks like you've got the crystal, Cecil. Evil has come.
No, shit.
Kane? Go outside and get on your airship. I'll take you to where Rosa is. I don't like this. I don't like it at all. What do you think, ladies? What's that? Please use our treasure down in the basement. We would like it to be used for good. Okay. Here's the crystal. Now be careful. Yeah. Way too easy. We should go to that town that has the silver.
We don't have enough silver.
We have 33,000. Park it. Oh man. Just get the airship. And after we get the airship, we should take a break. never. No multi attack for him. Get there. Can't land unless it's
Thank you.
Where's the Earth Crystal? It's here. Where's Rosa? Follow my airship. Kane!
Where are you?
Do not hurry. Master Galbaz wants to thank you personally. Galbaz!
I am glad that you kept your promise.
Show yourself!
Be a bit more patient. I want you to receive the
award.
I'm at the top of this tower with Rosa. Bring the crystal and I'll return you.
You had better hurry up, or else. I can't guarantee her life. Now come to me!
Of course, he has creepy puppets.
Huge deal.
Thank you.
God, Jesus. Yang is a ton of life. It's a mirror. It's like complete bronze. Surprise! Next time, I'm sure they'll return. I know. We'll be right back. really. Like two steps.
Thank you.
I just realized that that one might have had treasure, okay?
Thank you.
work, so... before it's not the same. Then save. Then we're taking a break. Thank you. for joining.